This tutorial will show you how to find an item using your library's catalog in just a few easy steps. All you need is a computer and the internet. Let's say we want to read the newest novel by Jodi Picou, but we don't know the title. What we'll do is enter the author's name into the search box and see what comes up. Here's a listing of everything by Jodi Picou at our local libraries. We want a hard copy of the book, so let's see what's at the library, as opposed to items that can be downloaded to an e-reader. So these are copies of Jodi Picou novels at our local libraries. We can further refine our search by collection. East Greenbush is our home library, so let's see what they have for Jodi Picou in their adult collection. Leaving Time is the first entry. Let's check this out. Published in 2014. Adult new book. Yep, this is what I'm looking for. I'm only interested in available copies, so I'm going to click this box. And it's available at East Greenbush Library. Excellent! I want to request it so I can pick it up when I get there. To learn how to request items, tune in to our other tutorials.